Women like to be made to feel special, and one of the ways that you can do this is to say things that they want to hear. Language is everything when you are dating someone and trying to progress it into a relationship. The tricky part here is knowing what the right things to say are and when to say them. You don't want to be saying, "I love you," on the first date now, do you? It's a little bit weird. So today's video, I'm going to give you some magical phrases that women want to hear, so that next time you have a lady around you, you know exactly what to say. Like and subscribe and get ready. You are right. This is music to a lady's ears. She likes to know that you respect her enough to acknowledge that she is right when she is. Men often don't let a lady win when she's right, and to be honest, it's a very unattractive trait. Women don't want a guy like this. They want someone who is man enough to admit when they are wrong. You know what I love about you? I can feel the romance from here. Women love it when guys really understand them and take the time to actually get to know them for them. It makes a lady so happy when a man can list off what they love about her. A top tip here is to make sure the things are not just about looks, so choose parts of her personality to compliment her with. You look amazing! This is definitely something that every lady wants to hear. It's something that you could say when you pick her up on a date or just in the morning when she wakes up. Whenever it pops naturally into your head is the best time to say it. We are in this together. This one, it's a great line when she's facing a tough, difficult situation. It shows her that she's not alone. It's normally more appropriate when you are in a relationship together, as it's quite a serious commitment. Women love to feel that they are part of a team though, so this line means a lot to her. Last night was incredible. This line can be used for multiple things. Yes, it can be used the night after a very romantic evening, or just after a lovely date. Telling her that you had an incredible time is going to make her insecurities just melt away. You know, if you ever want to talk, I'm right here. Normally, if a girl has an issue and she needs to talk, then she will go to her mom, her sister, or a friend. Women dream of being able to go to their boyfriend though and asking for their advice, or just to have a boyfriend who is just going to listen to them. So when you say this line to her, she knows that she can trust you and that you trust her, and it's a big step in her mind. What is the most meaningful experience you have ever had? This, it's a great question to ask on a date because girls love it when men ask questions that are not just the standard, "So what do you do for a job?" This is a, well, it's deep, it's a personal question. You can also take her answer and create something similar for her to experience. For example, her meaningful experience might be that she traveled to a developing country, and then further on down the road, this can be something that you guys can do together. Ah, you look great in that. If she is putting effort into the way that she is looking, she does not want that to go unnoticed. So when you tell her that she looks great, well, you can expect to see a smile from ear to ear. This one, gents, very important. "I don't understand, but I'm going to try." Everyone faces issues and problems, and we don't always understand another person's situation because maybe we've never been through it ourselves or anything to do with that situation. So we can always put in some extra effort though and try to understand. By telling her this, she knows that she can rely on you to always be there for her. "How can I support you?" This is another solid line that shows her that you will always be around and that she can rely on you. This will allow her to open up to you more and you will get to see more of the real her. "I'm feeling dot dot dot." Through the years of conditioning, gentlemen, you have not been taught how to talk about your feelings. And it's a huge shame because men suffer from some of the worst mental health issues, and a lot of it could be solved if they were able to talk. So opening up and talking about your feelings to her, it does not make you look weak. In fact, it makes you look strong. Your relationship will be stronger and healthier because you've opened up. "You are so sexy." I mean, do I even need to explain? This one, of course, women absolutely love to hear this. It's a top tier compliment, which could lead to something more, so only reserve it for the fifth or the sixth date. Can I get your perspective on this? Women love being treated as equals to men because, well, we are equals. Asking her for her perspective on something shows how much she means to you and that you do value her opinion, which is important to every lady. This is a great line to use if you are flirting with someone at work. I love you. The ultimate phrase a woman wants to hear. This has to be delivered when the time is right, though, and when the lady is ready to hear it. So don't rush into saying it because you think this is what she wants to hear. You have to wait until the time is perfect. I made plans for us. It is often the lady who has to make the plans for dates or just to spend quality time together. So she is going to find it so romantic if you surprise her with plans that she has not had to have any dealing with. It shows that the relationship is going to be equal, which is something that ladies look for. I love how you look without your makeup on. Right, this one can go either way, so you have to be very careful how you deliver it. A lady does not want to be told by a man not to wear makeup. She will do what she wants because she wears makeup for herself. However, if you notice she's wearing makeup all the time, then one day you can say, "You don't need to put as much makeup on because you are so attractive." One of your best qualities is this. If you are going to use this line, then try to make sure it's a quality, worthwhile line. Something about her personality, as opposed to her looks, it's something that she really wants to hear. I love spending time with you. This is another great line to help with ladies' insecurities. Sometimes us ladies think that gentlemen are only hanging out with us because they feel that they have to perform a sense of duty. Obviously, this is not true, and you are hanging out with her because, well, you want to spend time with her. So you need to remind your lady about this. I will do this. A man doing dishes, I could say it's the ultimate aphrodisiac, right? Helping her out and taking the job off her hands, like the dishes, ironing, washing up, cleaning the car, anything where she can just sit down and put her feet up instead is going to make her feel amazing. The truth is, being open and honest is so important when it comes to any type of friendship, whether that's a romantic one or a friendship one. And whether you are dating a lady or in a relationship with her, telling the truth will get you so far. She will instantly trust you and value from then on. Tell me all about your day. Say this and she'll be thinking, "Oh my God, he actually cares about my day. I'm gonna marry him." This phrase simply shows that you care about her and that you are very, very interested in her. I'm sorry that happened to you. Last but not least, saying this shows that you are empathetic, which is a trait that the ladies crave in a guy. Being empathetic means that you can understand and you can feel feelings of someone else. But remember, guys, this also builds trust, which is a key part of any healthy relationship. If you think I missed something from today's video, let me know down in the comments. Give me a huge thumbs up and consider subscribing to make my day. But if you want to get your name rolling up next to my face, like these amazing people's names here, then all you have to do is click the link in the description bar below to find out a little bit more. Have an amazing day. See you soon.